everyone. Today I have a very simple project this time, very simple, not crazy. From this branch of walnut, it was laying in, on the shed, and I was putting on the left, on the right, on the left, on the right, and was annoying me a little. So I decided to make a very simple project. You can do it before shaving face or legs, and shower or supper. And it will take maybe 40 minutes, I hope so, if there will not be any problems. So please stay with me and let's go to the lake to see what I will do with it. Okay, as you see, I have a vase ready for sanding. I will remove this bark from here and sand this to get a smooth shape. Looks very nice. Only this hole inside is pretty ugly, but I will clean it up and finish it. And it was very fast, so let's sand this, finish it. Okay, vase is sanded up to 400. Oh, it's very smooth and looks very nice. I have an idea for this hole, but you will see this later. At first I will apply a shellac on it to seal the wood and finish it with a Yorkshire grit and nothing more. Okay, now idea for this hole. I have this wood screw. I will insert this here. But at first I will take a CA glue, put some drops